Here it goes. I'm gonna let it boil for a while, let it all come together, and add cilantro, of course, and then I'm gonna serve it with Mexican rice that I'm gonna make, homemade tortillas, and some refried pinto beans. Mmm.